The First Battle of Guilin took place on May 15, 1929, in the northern part of Guangxi, China. It was one of the civil war battles that took place inside the National Revolutionary Army. The warring parties in Guilin battle, one side is the 4th Army of the Xiang Army, and the other is the army of the new Guangxi Clique. On the same day, the new Guangxi Clique attacked the Guangdong Army at Huizhou in eastern Guangdong.